I cannot help but shine like the moon when your teeth and your tongue profess what I so fearfully thought you had forgotten. Love and love and love will not be enough to reinvent what you have lost, but I will do my best to put together the patches and make these hollow arms a home for you, because that is what you deserve, and that is what you reverberate inside my bones. With butterfly kisses and woolly caresses to my skin and my skull, what you take and you give, penny after penny, into the toll that is my heart and the capillaries connecting you there. The shaky breaths and the knocking knees that so fondly exclaim, I adore you. Your eyes are the stars in my night sky, and your touch is the fire within me, and there is no other way I would choose to be ignited, because the way you offer is such a sweet bliss, unlike any I have known. For these things and more, abundant as the water in our oceans and all the cells on every piece of we, I will cry from the highest of rooftops, my love of who you are.